Huh. That's pretty cool. Wow, that is really nice. Wow, it's so, you have to be so subtle with it. This is cool. I love doing this. This is so much fun. Let's see. This is so interesting. That's all that this is. That is so cool. Oh man, I feel like I'm learning something about lighting tonight. This is cool. Like, I like how this blends this like stage thing with this very real light. It's kind of amazing. This is so cool. I'm just thinking, like, just, you know, vague Jim Thompson thoughts is what I'm going for. Like, what are you usually doing in Jim Thompson thing? When you read a Jim Thompson novel, it feels like you're about to, like, find out someone's a psychopath. Like, how do you portray you're finding out someone's a psychopath? Leave it in the comments. look at this lighting. It's so cool. This is what this flashlight's adding. Man, that is just crazy. I mean, this looks like a... This is just a camera test. I hope people find this interesting. I think this is interesting. That's a mirror. Wow, that's cool. How was I doing that? I'm glad I filmed it, because I don't even quite know how I was capable of what some of that shit was. This is very cool. Man, I look Irish as fuck here. Ah, Pagor. Look at that. Wow. Yeah, this is very cool. Look at all the shit you can accomplish with this thing. You have to shoot it in extreme close-up, but yeah, it doesn't work for every occasion. Man, when you feed this camera light, though, ooh, doggies, this is nice. I hope it's coming through on the, you know, in the end product with this one. This is only a camera test. Y'all have a blessed evening.